So what if a fire is just a lie for you to get to know?